6. It is in a desert.
The speck of good news in all this is that there are still some supplies scattered around this dump. Get yourself armed and maybe mow down an undead ugly or two on the way over.
A broken clock is right twice a day, yes? Well, that is German in his plan. Consider it the first correct strike of day. We've been trapped here for days now, and the monsters only grow stronger each night. Between protecting the teleportation base and caring for our comrades' wounds, you could say we are rather overwhelmed. We're Takio in fighting form. It might be different, but alas.
Fortunately, there's a defensive turret that will help you resist monster attacks. It is extremely effective, if I do say so myself. And I would know. I created it.
Yeah, yeah, open a window. Your ego's stinking up the place. Listen, kid, if you encounter any materials scattered around out there, no matter how junky they seem, bring them to us. We'll help you find a use for them.
Outside the defensive umbrella, they can't stand the storm. Listen to me carefully. At night, the bases will attract no end of dangerous creatures. If it is destroyed, we'll be torn to pieces by the storm in seconds.
Bastards are here, guns are loaded. Let's get this started.
Get those bastards away from it!
Finally, the transmission device is almost repaired. You'd better collect more supplies and leave back here before nightfall so we can prepare. I've sent the salvage gathered from several scattered vehicles your way. Use it wisely. Running vehicles are rare commodities. And should you happen to use one, exercise caution. The ether storm paralyzes motors at nightfall. Because, of course they do.
Is this sufficient condition for cooling in this case?
energy is raging at night. It should be able to provide enough energy to help us reopen the portal. As for you, I'm afraid if you don't make it back on time, we won't wait for you. Don't let poor punctuality be your downfall.
LMG here. Level 3.
You seem like an honest, simple-minded sort of person, so do enjoy. Today, I will provide you with more defensive turrets. In addition, I'll send you my latest turret design. You may look over the blueprints for more details. Upgrading the original turret should get it for more of those creatures.
Do not be stingy with bullets either. Let them rain down like hellfire.
Devices are being accumulated to protect the base, but we are ready to go home.
Airdrop has been delivered.
What the hell, Doc? We teleported, but we're still in the same damn place.
Stop working.
Do you think I don't know that, Dempsey? The energy in this space is too strong. It's sucking us in place like candy. Need to harness more of that energy ourselves to break through this barrier.
Ah, I see broken clock ticks on.
Get ready, soldier. It's gonna be a big one.
The teleportation device needs more work. The etheric energy is going to attract more enemies in the meantime, so I built more turrets for you to use and upgrade with the materials gathered. Don't make a bigger mess of this.
One person to look for. One more person come with me.
Cases is a device that would cause a reaction within the ether crystals.
Compass.
Proximity and smash them. Then you'll be able to gather the pure crystallized energy that's released. Or it will resemble several frag grenades blowing up in your face. Certainly one of those things.
Jump.
Listen, the base has its own warehouse that can be used for storage. That warehouse also lets you share supplies with your teammates. Trust me, this is not the time to be a lone wolf.
kid. Can't die here.
Unlocked as well, so make good use of them.
Let's give the meatbags everything we got.